Erlanger Health System will be raising salaries next year. All Erlanger employees, except for executives, will see 2% raises for the first time in 3 years. And bedside nurses will see 3% raises. The raises will cost the hospital $2.6 million.